the prince of a town called Bel Air. In West Philadelphia, born and raised on the playground is where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool, and all shooting some people outside of the school. And a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight, and my mom got scared and said, "You're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel Air." Now this is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. And I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there, and tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel Air. In West Philadelphia, born and raised on the playground of Amazon, most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool, and all shooting some people outside of the school. And a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight, and my mom got scared. I said, "You're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel Air." I begged and pleaded with her. They had the day, but she packed my suitcase and sent me on my way. She gave me a kiss, and then she gave me my ticket. I put the Walkman on and said, "I might as well kick it. First class, yo, this is bad. Drinking orange juice out of a champagne glass. Is this what the people of Bel Air live like? This might be all right." I whistled for a cab, and when it came near, the license plate said, "Fresh in a dice in a beer." If anything, I could say that this cab was rare, but I thought, "Man, forget it, yo, home to Bel Air." Now this is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. And I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. That's how you know I became the prince of a town called Bel Air. I begged and pleaded with her. They had the day, but she packed my suitcase and sent me on my way. She gave me a kiss and then she gave me my ticket. I put my Walkman on and said, "I might as well kick it. First class, yo, this is bad. Drinking orange juice out of a champagne glass. Is this what the people of Bel Air live like? This might be alright. I whistled for a cab and when it came near, the license plate was pretty and it's nice in the mirror. If anything, I can say that this cab was fair, but I thought, man, but you're home to Bel Air." Started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight, and my mom got scared. I said, "You're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel Air."